Miller at the goal line. Here, Myers walking in. Oh, the shot is blocked. Great effort by Gavrikov. Foligno, Nyquist. Nyquist with it at center. Nyquist walks, turns, fires, scores into the empty net.
Wow. I mean, what a finish to this game for the Columbus Blue Jackets. You've got Pettersson winding up on a one-time shot that Gavrikov is there to help out. Jonas Korpisalo, he makes a play off ice, and this man, when the net is empty, Gustav Nyquist knows what to do, and it's the spin, the turn, the shot in the empty net, and the Blue Jackets with four unanswered goals here. Most empty net goals this season. Yeah, he's got six. That is so great. His first goal in 13 games. What a gutsy effort here by the Blue Jackets, too. Watch the Canucks dominate early. Found their footing off a Zach Werenski play. And an Ash goal. And wow, elation here at Nationwide Arena. And the Canucks are absolutely stunned as they were holding on for their 2 points. And holding on doesn't work against the Columbus Blue Jackets. And look at this graphic. First win versus Vancouver at home since, yeah, that says 2013. That's not a typo. Big victory here tonight, and the Blue Jackets earned it every single inch. It's got to feel good.
Four third period goals to come from a 3-1 deficit. And the Blue Jackets put one in the win column with a huge come from behind effort. And Jonas Korpisalo, what a night. Assist to Foligno and Gavrikov at 19:49. Korpisalo. And Nick, the big hug. Cody will have a guest. We'll hear from the three stars as the Jackets come from behind. Here's Greg Murray.
And now here tonight's Ohio Lottery, three stars of the game. The third star of tonight's game with the game-winning goal
from your Columbus Blue Jackets, number 52, Emil Bemström.
Bemström picking up his fifth power play goal, his ninth goal of the season, and it proves to be the game winner here in period number three.
The second star of tonight's game with one goal and one assist on the evening from your Columbus Blue Jackets, number 20, Riley Nash.
Nash started the comeback with his fifth goal to cut the deficit to two here in the third and set up the come from behind heroic.
And the number one star of tonight's game with one goal and one assist on the evening from your Columbus Blue Jackets, number 8, Zach Werenski.
First Blue Jacket to hit the 20-goal plateau as a defenseman. He leads the entire National Hockey League in goals by D-men and is justly named the number one star with a goal and an assist. His goal, the power play goal, tied it. He joins Jody now.
All right, Zach Werenski, there's been some great moments in the third period in this building, but what just happened here at Nationwide Arena?
Yeah, I don't even know, but that was awesome. The fans were great, and we're happy to get it done in front of you guys.
You're the first Blue Jacket ever to, as a defenseman, to score 20 goals. Talk us through that 20th goal.
Yeah, I mean, there wasn't much to it. It was a great pass by Stenz, and I just tried to put one in the net there. And, you know, it's been awesome for me this year. The guys have made it really easy for me.
All right, there was a play at the line. You usually keep that play in there. And it got out, and then you took your time going in, and you hit Ryan Murray, who's back in the lineup, and then Riley Nash got that goal. What did you see there? And you just looked like you took that to another level.
Yeah, I tried keeping it in, kind of lost it there, and then I make a play to Murray. He makes a great pass to Nash, and that was a huge goal for us to get us going in the third period.
How about your group and how you responded after that loss the other night? You got to be proud of the victory here and the 2 points at home.
Yeah, we worked hard tonight. It wasn't pretty at times, but the main thing is we're finding a way to win right now, and that was a big 2 points for us.
Last question. Jonas Korpisalo, key saves and the power play at key times. How good does that feel?
Yeah, he played awesome tonight. You know, everyone played awesome tonight. It was just a great win for us.
Thanks, Zach. Great job. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Zach Werenski and the Blue Jackets come from behind in the third to pick up the win. Let's update the standings in the Eastern Conference. The Jackets solidify their hold on that second and final wild card spot. They look at the Islanders ahead of them, but the Islanders do have those games in hand, and they open up some room between themselves, Carolina, the Rangers, and Florida.